Boulder, Colorado was an ultimate mecca in the 1980s and 90s, famed for its annual 4th of July tournaments, and is the tie that binds Hall of Famers Buzz Ellsworth, Randy Ricks, and Ian Hugh. Buzzy was an iron man of the sport, becoming the first person to win national titles in four different divisions: college, club, masters, and grandmasters, winning with UMass, Condors, the Beyonders, and with Boulder's own Old and In the Way, respectively. Randy Ricks was a co-founder and standout downfield threat for the St. Louis Tuna teams of the 1980s. He later made Colorado his home in 1990 and played for 15 more years with Old and In the Way, earning four golds and four silvers in the Masters and Grandmasters divisions nearly 20 years after his 1984 Open Nationals victory with St. Louis. Ian Hugh was the locally grown talent, regarded as the best player on the original hometown Boulder Stains. Ian regularly provided highlight reel plays on both sides of the disc in his 17-year Open Division career and won a Masters National title in 2005 with Old and In the Way.